All right, taking a look ahead, the Piles Boys Camp Barbecue is back this year, looking to raise money for at-risk youth. The annual event profits will go towards a program that helps support low-income disadvantaged boys through a no-cost camp. The barbecue is set for September 18th from noon to 5 p.m. at 13375 Lake Ming Avenue. Tickets are $15 and include a tri-tip dinner. This year, their goal is to help 450 boys. For more information, you can head to www.pilescamp.org/barbecue.